you tell people you aren't sexually interested in them.
I'm starting to believe now I'm asexual because I don't want to have sex with anybody at this point. I think I'm starting to become numb. I don't know what to tell you, but when I entered in the sex industry, I was 18, and I first started off as an escort. I was having like sex with almost 6 guys a day. Now that I'm 23, I feel like I've hit a wall when it comes to sex. It takes a lot to get me horny, and I think that has a lot to do with me seeing so many sex partners when I was younger. So yeah, I think that's what it is.